Morning. Here we go on the Lion and the Goose story. There's a horse on the bottom center with a poppy flower on its head. A lion, baby antelope. Oh, inside the paw is a polar bear, a dingo, and two whales underneath. Polar bear with his eye. Nose is down there. We have a sloth, a bendy lion, that's a winged lion, with a koala bear. The goose is eye, the goose. This is a wombat and an elephant. The goose has legs. And then a fennel. So I will post the symbology of these totems underneath the video, and they tell a story. You may see other things pop out at you. At different times, different things pop out. Animal spirit totem painting.